How to draw a beautiful Christmas penguin. Pound YouTube kids, the Christmas holidays are approaching. We are getting ready for Christmas. We make and draw toys. Today we will learn how to draw a beautiful holiday penguin. First, draw two ovals. This will be the body of our penguin. The upper oval is slightly smaller. The lower oval is slightly larger. Both are connected. Now let's draw the penguin's eyes. Let's draw a cap. Draw the nose and mouth. Next we have the cheeks. Draw an eyebrow over each eye. Draw the details of the cap. Christmas penguin. He has a beautiful and interesting hat. Now draw the wings of a penguin. He hurries to the holiday and raises his wings. Draw a scarf on the neck of the penguin. He is big and beautiful. Draw the details of the scarf. See how the scarf is tied around your neck. We draw a lot of details. Now draw the belly of the penguin. It's time to draw the paws of the penguin. Draw the left and right sticky penguin. Let's draw the penguin in the appropriate colors. See again how to draw. Come to the Pencil TV channel How to Draw, and we will draw a lot of interesting things.